We are going to the Romanish Museum in Nîmes, and later the Oriana, and then later the Pont du Gard, somewhere outside the
city. Take a second exit on Avenue François Mitterrand.
It must be a good day again. This guy get grumpy because of the curves.
No, you got turn right and left in any street.
Yeah, complaining. There's only one way out because you cannot turn left, you cannot turn right.
Yeah, the point is like to reach this point.
It's like a maze.
Right,
yeah.
Right, left, right.
So
left.
You get grumpy.
Turn right on Boulevard Victor Hugo.
Finally, at the museum, or is the arena? 好吧，我们现在在 Nîmes 的街头，准备去罗马艺术馆。
嗯
，Bob is having his home feeling。Because the city is the same size of your hometown. I think that's the museum, honey. Look. This, yeah.Place 的老家 Limoges 也曾经有一个斗兽场，现在只剩废墟了。这个还保存得非常完好哈，缩小版的罗马斗兽场。这个就是那个罗马的博物馆，进去看一看。原型叫什么？鹰嘴马身有异兽，对不对 ？So this is Rome， 罗马叫斗兽场。然后那个是 Nîmes， 就是小一点的。我现在在想，要不要进去看？觉得这个博物馆就能看得非常全面了。这个博物馆，这个声光电运用的真的很好，沉浸式做的非常好，价格也不贵，好推荐。Rooftop terrace panoramic， 哇哦 ，so cool， 感觉是个 hidden treasure 啊。If we change it, you'll know how.Nothing ever stays the same. Once you let it change. Hey, let it think, let it think.
It's the first time we need to wait.
Usually at this time at 1:40.
No, it's almost 2 o'clock and we still need to wait. So I'm really feeling good about this restaurant choice. Let's see. But now we are going to watch the beautiful Nim Plaza and have some beer.
Sante.
Sante. We are at the restaurant and now you need to record where you are from and your contact for the COVID. Wow, so old school. Appetizer with the
that is
shrimp.
Crawfish.
Oh, 小龙虾. Crayfish. Wow, 你点了一个小龙虾 salad. 菜上来了，好帅！我要的羊肉，排排好，请吃。
Encore né with the noodle with ink.
This is encore né.
It's calamari.
Oh, nice. So, finish our lunch, and the restaurant is really good. And now we're going to pick up our car and yeah, that's the car ticket. We're going to pick up our car. Oh wait, that's the restaurant. Yeah, that's the restaurant's name. Locusto. Highly recommend. Really nice food. Very reasonable price. Nice owner, nice service. And yeah. And then the Nim City is really nice. We're gonna travel it more with the car to the old city, to the old tower and the fountain. And then we are going to Dupont du Gard later.这个塔下的公园往下走，就到了这座城市的最初发源地——一个水源。当时这座城在公元前开始建设的时候，最初就是修了这座塔，在这个水源之上，才有了这座宁城，所以这个地方还是很有文化意义的。
It's like a family tree, part of you and part of me. And if we should separate, though you know when I won't wait.
Hey, 残垣断壁 可能在1000多年前是一座图书馆 现在只有风声吹过树叶的声音阳光洒下来残垣断壁站在这里真的是太有感觉了
Thank you.
Okay, so we're leaving Nîmes now. So, it's a really nice city.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Highly recommend the Museum of Romandie. Mm-hmm. So now we're going to the Pont du Gard. Mm-hmm. Another Roman times remain. 40 minutes from here. Let's go.
Take third exit on D19.
我们到了庞杜嘎的现在停车场，看图来看那个桥的，是世界文化遗产，咱们走。
这个博物馆更加豪华，好厉害的塞停啊！ 这个博物馆太厉害了，我之前以为它就是一座马叫什么走路的桥，其实不是，它是一个水渠，是用来把水运过河运到Nîmes，就是我们刚刚去的城里，所以90%的这个水渠其实是在地下的，都是靠人工挖然后凿出来的，然后呢？ 只有10%的是在地上的，然后地上最大的工程应该就是这个桥了，哇，真的厉害。然后这个博物馆就是告诉，详细告诉你这个水渠是怎么挖出来的，工作条件，以及这个桥是怎么建的。哇，想象那个时候建筑的桥。 真的是好伟大的工程。这里是那个人工水渠从起点到终点的高度差，就是这个 Pont du Gard 在这里，然后一直流到 Nîmes，这里就是我们之前在的那个位置，应该是花园吧。Anyway。 然后它的高度差只有每公里4米，也就是很小很小的高度差。哇，这个工程的精度真是无与伦比呀！终于看到桥啦！
这桥一共1、2、3层，我们上去
viewpoint 看看能不能看全貌。这个就是通往这桥的引水渠，真的是刀劈斧凿，非常的厉害啊！这些石头都是非常坚硬的，都是一凿子一凿子凿出来的，太厉害了。这个就是桥上最高一层的引水渠，过河。